guys, the weather today is so good. I just bought a coffee and a croissant. It's super cheap here compared to China, of course. It costs like 2 euros. It's a combo. So now I'm going to the university to start the first day. But before that, I have to like pass my documents and stuff. Wish me luck. Let's go. Now I'm going to take metro. I live here. Metro, you can get 40 euros for 3 months now. It's super, super cheap. On the train or bus, we need to wear a face mask. On the metro, probably you don't have to. Nobody gonna check on you, but on the bus, yes. If you don't wear it, they're gonna kick you out. I had that experience already. So I just got out of metro here. This is my faculty of Economia e Empresa, UBSD. And this is like 2 buildings. And this side of the row is another faculty.
There's students eating. This looks pretty nice, the sun, you know, in Spain, always the sun.
This is the first meal of the first day of school. It's a pasta. Se cuesta 5 euros, 30 kuai. Es como, no tiene mucho color, pero está bien. So I just finished my first class, which lasted only like 5 minutes, because in Spain we have to like choose the classes you want to, and the first class is about something that I want to listen, I want to try, but the teacher asked us, have you ever studied estadística? And me, no, nunca. So I just said, oh teacher, me voy porque nunca he estudiado nada de estadística. So this is my first class, which is hilarious. Oh my god. And 2 other students left with me too. Look at these posters, they are all written in Catalan. So for me, I study Castellano, which is like Spanish. So we don't understand, I don't understand at all. But sometimes you can guess, like aulas. So you can guess it's like classroom. So before the sunset, I'm trying to sit a little bit in the park. It's called Parque Ciudadela. I love the name, Ciudadela. No sé, es Parque Ciudadela o no. Mm-hmm.